What's going on, mi familia? Hey, I got something for y'all today, man. Finally, bro. About time Recio dropping again. But I'm finna stay consistent. I be saying that all the time, but I be getting lazy. I need a Mac. I need a fucking Mac to edit and shit. Like, bro, there's just too much going on right now. But I got a good video. I got a decent video for y'all today. I hope y'all are gonna like it. But before we get into this shit, man, make sure y'all hit that like button and subscribe to the channel, man. Comment down below what else y'all wanna see. Today we're just gonna be doing like day in the life of a military basketball player, cause you know I play for a Blitz team, you feel me? They keep fucking barking. Shut up. Oh shit. But yo, I just got off work. Still in uniform, I'm gonna get up early. And goddamn, I'm finna take this off, change, and then head to practice. Y'all gonna see what I do as a military basketball player on days that we got practice and shit. So, even off days too, I'll be going to the gym and shit. But yeah, I'ma hit y'all later, man, when we get ready and shit, man. Yo, we finally finna leave. She got me making her some damn coffee like she can't do it her damn self. She's fucking spoiled. Oh, I wanted to show y'all something. Hold on. Look at our Christmas tree. All them presents under there. We're gonna have a video for y'all on Christmas. It socks on the floor. Ooh, not showing it. We outside. It's bright as fuck out here. Oh yeah, I got a new vape, y'all. This shit fire. I'm flying at everybody. Helicopter in the middle of the hood. I'm flying at everybody. I'm just fame, these niggas be chasing, that's why I don't care about it. Oh, man, I still want the knowledge, nigga. He put me on the phone of my brother in prison and polo. I joined in the game, no real logo. I put on these coats like a hobo. This lens will drip. I show my ass to feel. You play your man and kill. Say that before, but I'm dead for real. The bro jumping around like his legs in heel. I ran it up off a fag and seal. If I fall off the damn, I'm legend still. Bro, show me the way, I ain't never still. This rock ain't no pop, it'll pop for real. I fuck with it. Y'all, we made it to the gym, and I came like, how early are we? Like 45 minutes, like 40 minutes early. I'm finna just shoot around and shit for right now. Yeah, wait till practice start, and that's when I'm gonna get going. For real, I'm gonna get in my bag. All right, y'all. Yo, I got on Adidas with Nike, everything. That's wild.
Yeah, I pull up Roto window, Johnny. I just bought a pistol, it got 30 rounds. Pull up at your mama's house and put some rounds in it. Wait a nigga block and watch them niggas drown in it. Round drunk, got a nigga down with it. I'm on that slaughter gang shit. Murder gang shit. Slaughter gang shit. Murder gang shit. I'm on that slaughter gang shit. Murder gang shit. Slaughter gang shit. Murder gang shit. I'm on that slaughter gang shit. Take a nigga bitch. Now you use a bitch, cause I ran off with your shit. I'm a real right blood, and any nigga kinda fit. You pull up me up some drugs. Y'all seven real street nigga, y'all ain't on no block. Keep your lips close, cause all I want is talk. I pull up and y'all gon' call the cops. I just bought a pistol and got 30 rounds in it. Pull up at your mama's house and put some rounds in it. That nigga blockin' west, that nigga drown in it. They bring on drugs, got a nigga down with it. I'm with this for the gang shit, murder gang shit. You said that you was trapping, but I heard that's a lie. Bag of soda, cold water, cut the stove on, straight the size. You can keep a skinny bitch, cause I like a fat ass to die. So y'all savage, your baby daddy know not to try. I just bought a pistol and got 30 rounds in it. Pull up at your mama's house and put some rounds in it. Had a nigga blocking, watch them niggas drown in it. 100 round drink, shit, I'm on it, start a gang shit.
Y'all, they just asked me to run threes, so I'm finna go over there.
Okay,
real quick. Run threes to do.
Hey, all these niggas right here, sorry.
Shout out to my nigga, what's
your name?
Hey, this the worst nigga on the team.
Hey, I seen you.
Tez ass suck, and he black as hell.
Threes, come on, bro. Don't put me on camera without my knowledge.
Bro, without your knowledge, that's not even the right word.
So we done with practice. These hurt chips. Don't think I was eating these at practice. Where we finna go?
We're
finna go to the store and then go home, chill for a little bit, and then go to the gym. I got some clips in here. God damn, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know you are.
I was going crazy.
Why you talking about the bed?
Oh God. All right, I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to the store. No, to the crib, cause my battery.
Morning, y'all. Wife says she don't want to be in the camera. It is, what time is it? It's 8:42 in the morning. I didn't finish off yesterday. I was too tired after practice, but coach just sent this message saying, hold on, let me focus it. Basically, he said we got invited to open runs with the El Paso semi-pro team, the damn Desert Cats. And I was invited to the tryouts before I got the coach number and everything, but we're going to go to that today. It's at 1 to 3, so we got some time. And, yeah, that's basically it for real. Like, as y'all can see, my schedule be all over the place. Like, we used to have games Wednesdays, sometimes Fridays, and Sundays. And our practices be Tuesdays and Thursdays and Saturdays. Saturdays be the longest fucking practices, I swear to God. And then, like you can see, we get invited to shit. We got tournaments all over the fucking country at different bases. Yeah, so we're going to see how this go today with this open run with the semi-pro team. and we'll go from there. So when I get up and shit, I'll talk to y'all. But for right now, we're going to continue watching this show. All right, John. Finally about the bed. Got done watching this show on Netflix called 7 Seconds. It really just pissed me off. Dogs in there barking. I got to brush my teeth and stuff. Goddamn. I already got... It's cold as fuck outside here. I think it's like 18. In El Paso is crazy. TV shit, get the dogs ready. Say what's up to the wife. Close the door.
Sorry. I'm gonna play Storm first since he's the less messy group. Mm-hmm. But we might have to blow dry him because remember she said he's not gonna be cold.
Yeah, blow dry.
Okay,
let me get
the blow dry.
But yeah, I'm finna brush my teeth, go clean out their crates and stuff. And then, what we doing after this shit?
We could bake cookies.
This morning? We had to leave in a little bit.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, going from 1 to 3.
Oh,
see, okay. Life of a basketball player, you feel me? Like, it's just busy, bro. But yeah, let me brush my teeth real quick.
I was in the session and rape in the morning. I was the nigga locked up in the cell and they treated me like I was normal. Taking the love of the business, I just let the megala dress in the formal. Me saying, why am I fucking around? I'm showing too much and I'm taking it down. I'm tripping the fake, now I'm D.O. down. Been too far, getting picked out of the cat. At the megala, I read. Tell see the black with the ski with the glee on me. Go down to look, know the body be cheap. Move like the mouse, put on for a threat. Get up close, get ugly, we creep. Fuck your guy, your competition.
For all the dudes out there watching, man, make sure y'all take care of y'all face too. We got the I don't know my wife be using, but the rose petal toner, you feel me? Put that up on there. Then wipe it around. Even out your skin tone, you feel me? Just cause you ain't a girl to me, you gotta keep up with your hygiene, you feel me? Get that on there. Then you gotta put it down. The oil on. Face oil, you feel me? Don't forget about the lips, you feel me? Can you have them crusty, dusty motherfucker? Boom! Just got done getting ready. So I'm finna go clean up these dogs' cages and shit. And then we're going to the Spartan Good place so I can give me some orange sleeves and shit for when we have games. But then after that, it's the open runs today. And then we'll see what we got in store after that, so. Talk to y'all later, man.
Alright, so we headed out right now to go to this run. It's from 1 to 3. I'm finna take my baby pictures real quick because she kind of dripped out today. Look at my baby drip today.
Show them the drip. She got the ugga wuggas because it's cold as fuck, y'all. She got my hoodie on though.
Alright, y'all. I'm gonna hit y'all when we get to the gym, man.
Somebody else went to my hand.
Alright, so we done with the runs. I got hurt, bro. I think I might have a fucking concussion for real. But my eyes was blurry, but they back good now. So we finna go to a sporting goods store. And where else?
Dollar General.
And Dollar General, and then we're going back home. And that's, bro, that's the end of this shit. After we get home, I'll let y'all know. But my head hurt, so we'll get back to y'all later.
Commercial break.
Alright, we at the sporting goods place. It was 3 minutes away. We're finna walk in here real quick and then we're gonna be on the way home. So, yeah. Finna get some, I don't know. I'll show y'all what we get or whatever. Or what I get. So, y'all, we on a detour. We went to all the places we needed to go and we saw this food truck out here. And it's a seafood place that we eat out here. So, we finna, yeah. You already know how that go. You ready? Why you look at my camera like that? Oh, she said, fuck y'all. That's how you feel? No, get out. No, I don't see you no more. All right, y'all. We're going to hit y'all when we get to the house, man.
My camera was...
We are finally home.
Oh, no. Dog passed me the bag. He passed me the Dollar General bag.
Bro, damn.
You can see the pain in your eyes.
That's in my eye, my nigga.
So, y'all, we are finally home, and we got the damn... Ooh, let me just show y'all this shit. Hold on. Ooh, shit. What?
Report.
Yeah. So, I'm really finna talk to y'all after we eat. Fuck all that. So, I said I was gonna talk to y'all after we ate and stuff, but nah... I think I'm going to end this video off right here because I'm not going to go to the gym today because I'm kind of like messed up in the head right now because goddamn I collided with somebody, my knee and shit fucked up. I'm just hurting. I'm going to just end it off right here. Hope y'all enjoyed. Y'all see how busy basketball is for us. And it just take a lot of time. Sometimes it don't take a lot of time away from us, but most of the time it do with these practices and shit. You almost dropped your seafood?
I'm going to eat.
But yeah. Her ass
back. I'm ready to eat.
But yeah, love y'all, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hope y'all enjoy it.
Like, comment, and subscribe to my baby show.
And get us to fucking 500. On the road to 500. Come on, man. 500 subs. Sub up. But yeah, I'm going to talk to y'all later. See y'all in the next vid. When I think about you, I think about giving myself to you. Cause you know I want you, babe. And I would do anything.
Damn, Ty, you going crazy.